ist falsch. It is unfortunate, these years, that Indian judges do not use their observation and opinion in delivery of judgment. They hear arguments from both sides and jump like a cat on wall. And I am sorry for that in yoga. This is so because a judge delivers judgments in favor of petitioner in the morning and in favor of the respondent in the evening in similar hypothetical cases. Due to pressure on them, it is pertinent to recognize following judge, advocate, and judicial officials are public servants and they fail to cross efficiency bar after the age of 50 years due to health insufficiency and constitutional insufficiency. Judges sit in cramped seat for 30 years. His nerves are kinked, his bone joints are stuck, movement of blood and the pulse is impaired. His hearing gets choked, his heart becomes weak, and he lives on drugs and medication every day. Thus, a judge suffers a balance of mind, supervision, accountability, and incapacity. The advocates peddle their influence to trespass the dignity of the court and of the judge. A middleman play the game of narcissism in the registry and on the bench. The judge develops a false ego to accuse bench fixing, only to lose judicial opportunity and judicial placement. I am sorry for that in yoga. Thus certified this 14th day of March 2020 by the sole mandate holder Surendranath Pachari for Pachari Yoga International Trust. That is fine. Shri Bhagavan Vacha Yadate Mohakalilam Buddhihi Vyatitarishyati Tadagantasi Nirvedam Srotavyasya Srutasya Cha. It is said in Bhagavad Gita that youth is pushed in illusory dense forest of innocence and idiotism. Thus it is narrated that natural disaster like flood, tsunami, earthquake, tornado, volcano, hurricane is a geological process and is accepted by the mankind. This natural fury cannot be contained by mankind at any cost. But when riot turns violent and multiples in geometric proportion, they are thrown into illusory dark forests of destruction and the devastation of public and private property. In this sloka, the words Moha Kalilam means illusory dark forest of innocence and idiotism, and the words Buddhihi Vyatitarishyati means mind deviating from natural behavior and acquiring destructive power. Om. Thus certified this 14th day of March 2020 for Pachari Yoga International Trust by the sole mandate holder. This trust certifies that this video is generated and uploaded in public interest for the best judicial involvement and judicial accountability in riots and damages to public property and damages to taxpayers' money. This trust certifies that delay, bench fixing, influence peddling, partial judgment, piecemeal deliveries are conspicuous blot in the Indian democratic judiciary. This trust observes that 300 lakh pending cases in Indian judiciary speaks of judicial inefficiency that remains accumulated from independence. Tamil Nadu Bar Council and the judiciary is turning new stones in bribery, nepotism, narcissism, and influence peddling in the bar and in the judiciary. The trial courts lose respect in society due to loss of judicial standards, judicial efficiency, loss of judicial supervision, and loss of judicial accountability. Trial courts are peddling on senior advocates only, while junior advocates dance to the tunes of old advocates with a meager salary. Indian judiciary has turned rope pulling instead of rope walking. This trust advises Indian judiciary to please read provisions of 552 acts buried in the law journals and may keep abreast of judgments recorded by earlier judges and avoid fox licking of blood in headlong court collusion. This trust advises rioters not to enter politics through destruction of public property. This trust advises every citizen to be true to his family, honest to pay taxes, to abide by the rules, acts, regulations in force. This trust advises every citizen to develop positive habits, to turn to his right desire and honest anger. This trust advises every citizen to love their children and family and not to fall prey to evil forces of politicians. This trust advises every citizen to avoid media and YouTube channels and not to take part in subversive and criminal activities. This trust advises every citizen not to follow political leaders blindly, thus certified this 14th day of March 2020 by the sole mandate holder, Pachari Surendranath, for Pachari Yoga International Trust. Calling your attention for few minutes. This is to certify that this trust is registered under Societies Registration Act in India. This trust is not profitable. Service provider. Pachari is approved senior fellow valuer in the Institution of Valuers at New Delhi. Pachari is a senior consulting engineer in the Institution of Engineers at Kolkata. Pachari is the qualified senior technologist from the BSc University at Coimbatore. Pachari is also the senior cost analyst from the University of Bombay. This trust endorses that yoga alone can redefine sin, curse, ailment, and the poverty. From bribery, delinquency, influence peddling, nepotism to black wealth and the ultimate death of economy.
Hello. Hello, my dear. Be careful about what is happening behind you. Be careful about what is happening around you. And be careful about what is happening before you. Without your knowledge and beyond your sight and perception, something, somewhere, someone is haunting you and your possession. Haunting your family, haunting your children, and you are depressed in discontent. Desire and displeasure. Somewhere someone is stamping your ground for fun and you are excited in fear and favor. Somewhere someone is feasting your body, mind and soul. Either you are unaware of them or you are aware of them and you are caught unawares. Perform yoga from 14 to 40 to be alert in anxiety and distress. Perform yoga from 14 to 40 to meet the fear and favor. Perform yoga from 14 to 40 to subside your false desire, anger and passion.
Trust, that is fine. The Allahabad High Court affair of Lucknow youth, a flowchart, crime on public property during riot, youth involved rides in the road on public property. Riots become uncontrollable. State administration warns the rioters not to cause damage to property. Public and private property is damaged. State administration uses photographs and other techniques and assesses damage to property and persons involved in the damage. State administration takes action to record the loss of property. Information given to general public. State administration decides to display cost of damage to general public. State administration supplies information by way of banners affixed on the roadside. Matter goes to Allahabad High Court. Judges sit in bench on Sunday to discuss the matter pertaining to laws to public property. The bench delivers a judgment upholding rioters, upholding right of the rioters. The bench dismisses the state's right to inform general public about laws of public property and private property. The bench keeps the subject whether the banner should be removed or not. The bench does in the dignity of the high office of the judicial court. The bench never considers the loss to public property and the loss to taxpayers' money. The bench fails to recognize the provisions of the right to information to general public by way of banners. The bench performs rope pulling instead of rope walking. National Trust, that is part. This video is presented under Article 19 and 21 of South Constitution of India to improve understanding of rioters in India involving vandalism and destruction of property. This trust calls on the rioters to stop vandalism and the destruction of property in their own safety. And this trust definitely cautions political parties involving in narcissism, influence peddling on gullible youth force, who in turn succumb to suits for damages in the next 10 years. These suits for damages kills the youth force for future years in the trial court. Thus certified this 11th day of March 2020 for Pachari Yoga International Trust.